007 aftershave, hairdressing, and cologne. That's 007 for the license to kill women.
At that time.